some eggs are a little too wild. That's why there's Pete and Gerry's pasture-raised eggs.